game. We have a unique way to do it. It can be a date night, maybe a night out with friends and family. I'm stretching your dollar with fun that involves the Pacers and painting. Pablo Picasso, I'm not.
Okay, now start picking up some white.
Yeah, let's do a little white up here.
Oh, see, I got some blue.
That's okay.
It's okay, and it's fun, learning to paint.
You might even add a little bit more yellow as you go.
Wine and Canvas is putting on the class in downtown Indy. Troy Cooper is the owner.
After the class, you get to go to the game. It's a balcony seat, but they can actually upgrade their seats if they would like to.
This is not going to be good, FYI.
I put on the apron to demonstrate, but on February the 8th, for the price of $60, you get the class plus a ticket to the Pacers game afterward. They've done this before.
Oh, they loved it. The last time we was there, we ended up with 120 people.
Look at those brush strokes.
Painting skill not required.
That is a number 4.
This is a number
3.
Victoria was my teacher.
We start usually with the background and work our way to the foreground.
Like all of them, she was very patient.
We need you here for sound effects.
Yeah, I think so too.
People walk around, get an idea of other people's canvases and what they're doing, and then they can go back to their own and step back and say, wow, mine looks pretty good.
Class takes a couple of hours, and it's true that many guys get drug into the typical class. But as the general manager for Wine and Canvas says,
and what I've noticed with this is the guys usually end up more focused on the details at the end of class, like we can't get them to stop painting.
Guys or girls, Wine and Canvas will also give everyone who attends the Pacers painting event an additional $15 gift certificate, which can then be used for any future event at Wine and Canvas. They say it's all about having fun at a reasonable price.
Mine doesn't look like a city, it looks like Armageddon.
It's really not difficult.
It's more following directions. If you're following what the artist tells you to do, step by step by step, you're gonna come out with a pretty nice painting.
We also have snacks and food that you can pre-order before coming in, so that way you can come in and actually have a great time and not have to worry about having to get food before or after you leave. We try to make it as easy as possible.
To sign up for a class or the specific class for the Pacers game afterward,
you go onto our website at wineandcanvas.com and you can choose your location, either Indianapolis South or Indianapolis North. Go to February 8th for a February calendar, click on it, and then it'll open up the registration page.
By the way, normally classes are 2 to 3 hours.
For the time limit too, I mean, you did this in like
7 minutes of pure gold.
See?
See that? 7 minutes, Lindy. Don't be too impressed.
Wow.
Those buildings had no cohesion.
That looks way better than mine would.
Yeah, for seven minutes, I mean, it wasn't bad.
I
but it's a lot of fun. I mean, you first
yeah.
go in there and go, the painting, and they say that. The guys don't really like it because
they
think it's, you know, dumb or something like that. And the guys are always the ones competitive toward the end.
Yeah,
like,
I could see
my painting. Exactly. It's hanging up there. I didn't bring it back, Jen.
I was,